السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. How are you, my students? Welcome in Quran class. Welcome, teacher Shaima. Please, which surah we will learn today? Today, inshallah, we will continue in studying Surah Al-Fajr. In the last class, we studied Surah Al-Fajr from Ayah 1 till Ayah 14. Today, we will complete the surah from Ayah 15 till Ayah 16. In this video, we will learn two points about Surah Al-Fajr from 15 till 16. The first point, reciting Surah Al-Fajr from 15 till 16. The second point, studying the Tajweed rules in Surah Al-Fajr from 15 till 16. Let's start with reciting Surah Al-Fajr from Ayah 15 till Ayah 16. Please open your Quran book and repeat after me. Surah Al-Fajr from 15. Okay, from 15 till 16. Please repeat. أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. فأما الإنسان إذا فأما الإنسان إذا ما ابتلاه ربه فأكرمه ونعمه فيقول ربي أكرمن وَأَمَّا إِذَا فَقَدَرَ عَلَيْهِ رِزْقَهُ فَيَقُولُ رَبِّي أَهَانَنِ. Let's go to the second point today. To study the Tajweed rules in Surah Al-Fajr from Ayah 15 till Ayah 16. The first, the rules of Mim Mushaddad. Fa'amma. Make the sound of Ghunna with two beats. Fa'amma. Number two, the rules of Noon Sakina. Al-Insanu. It's إخفاء حقيقي. إخفاء means hidden the sound of noon. It's not an in, not clear, but hidden. الإنسانو. Number three, the rules of مد. مد طبيعي. مد طبيعي means make long sound with two beats only. فأما الإنسان إذا ابتلاه. It's two beats only, not short vowel, not four, five, no, it's two only. مد صلة صغرى. صلة صغرى means the word ended by ha ضمير. فأكرمه ونعمه. Make long sound with two beats only. فأكرمه ونعمه فيقول. Number three, مد جائز منفصل. مد جائز منفصل means the mad letter followed by Hamza in another word. We can find in Surah Al-Fajr in Rabbi Akraman, Rabbi Ahanan. Make long sound with four, two or four beats. Light letters have light sounds. Fa'ak ramahu. It's not fa'ak. No, it's fa'ak. Ak rama. It's ak, not ak. Ibtalahu. It's ib. Ibta, not ibta. Faqadara. It's faqada, not faqada. Ahana. It's aha, not aha. Vibration. We can find vibration letters in ibtalahu, letter ba, iba, iba. Now it's time to leave you. That's great to see you today. Please, if this video is useful for you, don't forget to make like, share, and subscribe. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.